the first video of Lego Marvel Super Heroes.
Well, that's a better introduction. And,
no, new game.
Oh my gosh, I gotta press new game, actually. Double gave me the right idea. Oh yeah, I am Ben, and Isabelle is playing with me too. My sister. And she is blah. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah. Even though I just said that on purpose.
Preview!
Yeah, watch this. Well, they don't know which ones I'm talking about. Actually, most people probably do.
Speaking of that, silence. Now we must track down more of these cosmic bricks to build my weapon. As you command, oh most doomful one.
Fun.
I know, bad guys. The shield folks think we need to formulate a careful plan to attack using. Or we just smash our way. Quick plan.
Sorry guys, smoke alarm going off.
Yeah,
it's
sorry.
Just we're cooking dinner right now.
Yeah, we're so sorry.
Oh, I'm Iron Man.
Iron Man.
Okay, Ben is Hulk.
I'm Claire Wong.
I'm Iron Man, guys.
Everyone knows that. They know what their mind is. People have a mind, not just only you.
Let me break them. They're sand goons. They're like Sandman's little minions. Okay, over here for you, Silver. Darden. Bam. Kaboom.
Guys, if you've never seen this, watch it.
I'm a person.
Okay, this is a good time to turn back into Hulk.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
boom.
right over here.
Get rid of these guys.
You fail. Get them. Oh yeah, boom, 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 boom. Hey, person.
Yeah.
Hey, guys, by the way, we're playing the Xbox 360.
Yeah, this is for Xbox.
360! There's several different Xboxes. You can't help. You won't help.
There's a helicopter.
Hey, look, there's a sign of you. And there's a sign of me.
Yay, we're popular.
Iron Man.
Well, I'm not doing this part, guys, so you're just, like, animated like that. I'm carrying something super light. Now, that's for you.
I've already won.
Hands down. Moving so much so I can shoot it.
Sorry. Oops. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Wow, this is super light. And now your hand's gone. Back to you, boom.
We just have to kill all these sand goons.
Yeah, you can't just get hard from them.
I know we've played this game. We already finished the fire.
So we didn't get 100% done, but we did all the main levels.
I mean, doing all the levels doesn't get it 100%.
Yeah, I know. Because there's city. And then you have to unlock things, and then there's other levels.
You'll see when we unlock the stuff.
Would I do that?
No, just like unlock the free play in New York City.
Yeah, I know. That's
like
a record
of
my favorite. That's what someone called it. That's best YouTube that I watch my YouTube. One guy team. Wait, what is this? X. Hold X.
Oops, I did that.
I'm just trying to keep those families. Boom! Yeah. Okay, this is that. Hulk can't break the ground. How did the Hulk even land on his feet?
Are really great at making a mess. Hey, I just replaced that.
Stark Town.
Stark Town.
Tony Stark's Town. Which is on. Bam! Hey, look, the R.
It's Spider-Man.
Isabel is an expert at being Spider-Man. I'm mostly an expert at being Iron Man.
I love to be,
Spider-Woman?
Spider-Man.
She likes Spider Woman, but
we've done files before me.
Yeah, you don't get her in levels, and she's you have to like go around and.
They'll
fight
see
her.
It when we do that.
Oh my gosh, how are we ever gonna get all of this?
Look.
Yeah, I know you gotta go.
No. Somewhere else.
You gotta get on the ground. If
there's something.
That really does help.
And look at.
Let's find a way to take this thing down.
Okay, now let me on there. I have to be Bruce.
Anybody.
Except Hulk.
This might require some extra muscle power.
I'm back in the Hulk. Come on, Hulk.
The person who you turn into, when you're Hulk, that's Bruce Banner. He's just Hulk.
Taking this. No! Hey man, what you doing? The light is still a little cannon at the end of the day. Hey, but you're not dead yet.
You got me, Captain. I'll still beat you to the punch.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oops, wrong. Oh, yeah, yeah. And then a little creature. Oh, yeah. In your face, man.
Oh, actually, in your face.
Yeah, literally in your face.
Happy day.
Must be hard to clean up everything over there. Oh my gosh, look at Abomination, that police car. I can barely fit.
Secure that cosmic brick.
Make
sure it gets to the Fantastic Four's lab for night.
Yes, sir. Hulk, can you help with some of this debris?
I wonder how Hulk even helped without smashing.
You're calling them cosmic bricks?
They came from a sky surfer you encountered. I've given Reed Richards the job of finding out why everyone seems to want them. Thanks for your help, Spider-Man. There's always a place in this operation for a hero like you.
Like I have time for that. I've got a trigonometry exam tomorrow, but my aunt needs me to pick up a dozen eggs, and I'm drowning in eggs.
Okay, Hulk,
so
you don't throw that away.
What exactly are they up to? And will it cut into my hot tub time?
Your hot tub time.
No, I wish I knew, and yeah. Tony, get back to Stark Tower and try to get me some answers.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that will mostly be it for the video. Mark stick.
Hooky. Hook the bed. Now hook the bed.
Spiky. With the rocks and guards. Why do we ever need them? We have to buy him. We still have to buy Sandman. But then he turns to that. Okay.
Director Fury, Reed Richards is here.
Mr. Fantastic himself.
Mr. Fantastic, but he won't be in the next one.
Actually, I could use some help. Is Tony Stark around?
He's working on something else. I have another Avenger.
I'm actually the first Avenger, sir. Do you have much experience with theoretical quantum mechanics and exotic nano-derived power sources?
It doesn't...
I got an A+ in American history.
Director Fury. We have confirmation that more of those bricks hit the open ocean.
Hill, give me a SHIELD research sub to gather those cosmic bricks. I want some answers. Cap, you head to the Baxter building with Reed Richards and help out the best you can.
I can always sell some war bonds.
Hill, another important thing. Lunch. Order in some shawarma. Stark knows a spot.
Okay, guys, we're gonna
not
be going now.
Yet, let me show. Okay, yep, yep, yep. Wait, what? I don't want to see this. Okay, we haven't even okay.
Well, bye, guys. This is it.
Gentlemen, we need you back at the Baxter building, pronto.
Okay, bye.